Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. Today DIY is inspired by a fellow YouTuber. Her name is Yoduvh Essential. Here is the spelling, just in case I'm saying it wrong. I'm not sure, I apologize if I am. I saw her take a rectangular mirror, and around the border she had this pyramid like 3D shape, so I make one with my own twist to it. So continue watching to see how I achieve this look.